Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Maddie Cifelli took to TikTok to recall the horrendously awkward situation, sharing a video of herself in a hospital bed, alongside the words, "When your ex and his wife are in the same labor and delivery room." She added in the caption for the video, "The hospital was too full for L&D, at least we had a curtain." Viewers were quick to ask for a story time video explaining the situation, to which Maddie obliged, explaining that she'd been sent to the hospital by her OBGYN during her high-risk pregnancy. Maddie continued, "I'm only 25 weeks pregnant, so I'm on their high risk. They just want to take extra precautions with me. The hospital has been completely crazy. The ER was packed, labor and delivery was packed," she added. "So it was all great at first, and her partner, Cody, and I got our room. It was great. I literally told him that the last time I was here I had to share a room with someone and it was a horrible experience because she just kept yelling the whole time. But, as the ward was so busy, they were then told they had to share their room, at which point Maddie's ex-boyfriend and his wife walked in. Then they walk in. We make eye contact," she recalled. "Luckily there's a curtain in between us, but it was just so awkward. I just felt like I couldn't talk. Sir Cody and I were literally sat there whispering." She also added that the ex isn't a recent one, and they were together while they were in high school. "I just thought it was pretty ironic and awkward," she grinned. And viewers of the video agreed, with one writing, "I'd simply pass away. That's what I'd call small town blessed tea." Another person added, "This story originally appeared on The Sun and has been reproduced here with permission. Source: nypost.com. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching."